to our channel with this car. Roll Ripper's called Warp Rider.
You gonna show us what it does?
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
Can I put it on the floor?
Sure.
Okay, I'll teach you the buttons.
Okay.
This button goes like this.
Oh my, what's it doing?
Uh-oh.
Wow.
Okay, this button.
Makes it light up. What about the other button? Oh my goodness, look inside. What's happening there inside? The engine is on fire. The engine's on fire? Are you looking at the bottom? All right, want to let it go again?
Yes.
Okay, let's see.
I'm going to make a noise again.
Okay.
This button goes to this.
Okay. Wow. I love the sound.
And next.
And? Oh my goodness.
And this comes to music. Can I press it?
Sure.
This comes to music when it lights up.
I see. Is this your new favorite car?
Yes.
You love Road Rippers, huh?
Yeah. Thank you, Toy Stick, for car.
You really love it, huh? All right.
Yes.
Thank you, Toy State. Thank you, Ian. Give me a high five. All right. So where should we go now with the Road Ripper? Want to go that way? The other side? Okay.
Yes.
Go ahead. Let's do it again. Put it down. Here we go.
Can I press this?
Yeah.
Whoa! Is the man in there?
I think, yeah. Is there a man in there? Ready?
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, say, this button goes like this.
Whoa!
This.
What does that do?
This is light on fire?
Yeah, it's on fire.
Why is it on fire?
I don't know. Because that's what makes him go fast. Okay, ready?
On your mark, get set, go.
Ready?
Yes.
Okay, let her rip.
On your mark, get set, go.
Is the car talking? What did he say?
What is it?
What's his name?
That's his Ford Mustang.
Ford Mustang?
Oh, what is it for Mustang?
Is it too cold for him?
Yes.
Maybe you need to hug him.